There we go. And
jammed up.
No worries, Locke. I got you.
Thanks, Spartan. Remaining hostile. Need help.
Up and at him, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
Go change your batteries.
right? Kill.
Friendly here, Spartan.
Right. Shut not. No. I will get legendary sniper rifle, the Norn Fang.
Ooh, yeah.
Hello, second person. Hopefully, it's not lagging as much because the wind and rain has died down. Well, it's really gone.
Like a map of Apogee Station.
Well, the rain's gone at least.
Down inside the mountain.
But I'm doing this on Legendary, Mission 5. I collected everything. Three skulls on. Skulls and modifiers, which affect your gameplay. I have the skulls.
We're looking for access to the mine.
Cowbell, which means explosions are bigger. Oh, great, lag.
I'm asking the Lightning for access to your facility.
Birthday party, which means that if I headshot certain enemies, confetti comes out.
Eyes on the soldier in range.
Controlled fire!
Have this entrance bottled up.
Hit hard! I'm down!
All good, Buck.
Steady and ready.
Throw a shot!
This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan. Don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
And that doesn't make any sense.
Making sense of being a fat and talk
me into letting him take a crew to see what was under the rock. They found, well, it looks like metal. Not slag. Nothing I know. I'll send you some sample readings shortly.
Wow.
Appreciate the hand.
Time for the part I like the least.
Spawn gates, bringing more Prometheans. I'm down. Need an assist.
All right, cool.
You're all right, Tanaka.
Thanks, Mark.
Spawn gates, bringing more Prometheans. Bringing more Prometheus. Rally up, we just lost Vale. We lost Buck, fall back. Tanaka's out. Regroup.
Okay.
turrets on in. More Prometheans inbound.
Record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any this intense.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later. Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
Mother hell.
The knocker?
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
the Guardian.
Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana. The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like
served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was detecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. You find it, you find him. Let's go.
I've gone insane.
Said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Well, they built them big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here!
Stay where you are. One, 117, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
damn it!
Don't like the looks of this.
Maybe we can get out how they got in.
Go! Run!
Giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the purpose.
Keep her steady. Jumping out of port.
On all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
Warthog is taking fire.
Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Gotta hit some soldiers. I'm out of the vehicle, jumping out of the Warthog.
Hello, person.
Don't got too much patience for that.
You got it, Locke.
Hostile activity protector. Lock down.
That doesn't look good. Come on. Why?
Heavy damage, I'm down! I'm up, thanks!
Well, there goes about 5 minutes of my work just blown up and laying around. Spartans.
Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear. We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?
Calm it down, Spartan! What's the friendly fire?
Run! So, how you doing today, buddy? Chat. I'm doing fine. Almost about to get killed. I guess there's more show off. Oh!
My armor's jammed up.
Why are you just saying that?
System's down.
Buck, please.
Need assistance.
Buck, please. Oh, now you. Oh, it's a shame. That was fair because...
We're not leaving you behind!
I'm up. Thanks.
Hey, person. I'm just doing Halo 5 Legendary. Solo. Holy crap. Aha. Why? Why would you do that?
I'm gonna put that soldier down. I need some support. Can't hold out forever.
Rally up, we just lost Vale.
Elevator doors open.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
Don't get off that easy, hot stick.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free. Kanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the ladies in workspace, shall we?
Lockdown won't end until we clear the last of these Prometheans. Find out once we're to the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Their family.
Exactly.
Incoming Prometheans!
I'm
off, Buck. Fall back.
Song ever.
Living to fight another day.
Naka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Speaking of leaving it all behind. Love that song.
Eliminate the last of the Prometheans.
Hostiles taking cover.
Cover won't save them.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? I'm at Meridian Station. Everyone's dead. Governor Sloan isn't here. I... Please... Is there anyone left here but me?
Sloan just up and abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it.
Approaching Superon.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
Target on their wall.
that again?
What's that about?
Maybe a signal of some kind. Building up to something.
Transport 3 to group. Heads up. That thing's starting to move. I don't know what's going on, but wait. It just stopped. Oh, hell.
Everyone all right?
What happened? Elevator e-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to fall?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
System's black. My armor's jammed up.
Soldier firing on me. You're good.
I'm up. Thanks.
Moving.
Targeting our position. Stay mobile. target the vehicle.
In a minute. Hands are full over here.
Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board, now!
Thank you.
been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
So Nion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slipspace coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console. How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console, if it's Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
I'm curious. I never worked with an AI before. Not like you did with Cortana, at least. What's it like? Her voice in your head all of the time.
It's unique.
Care to elaborate?
No. clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
Separated from the rest of my squad. We were pulled in from patrol around Oban and landed... wherever this is. Bunch of Covies already here too. That's no good.
More hostiles. Ready up. System lock.
I was looking for him. Little did I know, he was also looking for me.
I need support.
10 out of 10. Just 10 out of 10 AI right there.
They seem... I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Thank you.
I thought there was a myth or a special weapon up behind. I missed, so that's why I went behind. Sorry if I'm really quiet right now. I just don't have much to say. Kind of focusing at the moment. Who am I kidding? No one's even watching this. No one will.
I'm down. Need an assist. Need a hand here.
Grunt got a shot in. All set, Chief.
Kill the Grunt.
I'm up.
Nice one.
Facility here.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Still an active threat.
shielded. Worthy, I need support.
Oh, good.
Get moving.
Got it.
Blue team, move to assist.
I've got you.
They're hit. Thanks.
I'm dead. How do you get the elite?
There's a Forerunner facility here.
Covenant seems to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line. Shielded. Need med support here. I need support. Give me a hand.
I've got you, Chief.
Back in it.
Not over yet.
Area clear. Move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
The signal again.
Harmed Cortana and healed force that she took over the Didact ship. Well, she split her personality into multiple person. Or she split herself. Then the Didact ship, she pulled into hyperspace, jumped it around a few times, and we don't know where it went. Until this happened.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the console.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Thanks, I'm back.
And this is where I was singing and I was earlier.
It's another one of those.
I wonder, have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief. Look.
What?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come.
Take a break here.